Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart. And as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom until his 21st year. If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. The girl is strange, no question. She's quite distracted, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Cause her head's up on some cloud.
She's a
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wine?
No.
I made 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling
with a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is there.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see.
No wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us. She's
You didn't miss a shot, Gaston! You're the greatest hunter in the whole world!
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance to get... No girl, for that matter.
It's true, Fu. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall man, strong and handsome.
Oh, sure. Oh, no.
Good day, baby.
Call this babe.
Why, hurry, quick, take your arms.
Excuse me, I'll get some. Please let me through.
It's worth all this.
Stay.
They smell.
I've been so scared.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Gaston, may I have my book, please?
How can you read this? There's no pictures.
Well, some people use their imagination.
Belle, it's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like me. The whole town's talking about it. It's not right for a woman to read. Soon she starts getting ideas and thinking.
Gaston, you are positively primeval.
Why, thank you, Belle. What do you say you and me take a walk over to the tavern and take a look at my trophies?
Maybe some other time.
What's wrong with her?
She's crazy.
He's gorgeous.
Please, Gaston, I can't. I have to get home to help my father. Goodbye.
That crazy old moon, he needs all the help he can get.
Don't talk about my father that way.
Yeah, don't talk about her father that way.
My father is not crazy. He's a genius. Papa?
How on earth did that happen?
Are you all right, Papa?
I'm about ready to give up on this hunk of junk.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become a world-famous inventor.
You really believe that?
I always have.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that dog-legged clincher there. So, did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book. Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter? Odd? Where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here. There's no one I can really talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fella.
He's handsome, all right. And rude and conceited and... Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, don't you worry, because this invention's gonna be the s*** for us. I think that's done it. Now, let's give it a try.
You did it! You really did it!
Hitch up, girl! I'm off to the fair!
Goodbye, Papa! Good luck!
Goodbye, Belle! Take care while I'm gone!
be there by now. Maybe we've missed the turn. I guess I should have taken a... Wait a minute. No, let's go this way. Come on! It's a shortcut. We'll be there in no time.
We better turn around.
Oh, oh boy.
Oh, oh, oh.
Steady, steady, no, steady. Steady. Sleep.
Oh.
Monsieur, you're welcome here.
Who said that?
Over here.
Where?
Hello.
Incredible. Well, now you've done it, Lumiere. Splendid. Just peachy. Ah! Put me down. Stop that. Stop that, I say. Close that at once!